that we must investigate.
What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another video with If Walls Could Talk Gaming, IWCT Gaming, if you will, on my Instagram. Make sure you follow me on there. Don't forget to tap the bell icon on here so you can be notified when I upload new walkthroughs, playthroughs, reviews, whatever happen to be, all forms of media. So you can be updated on my thrift vlogs, updated on my game reviews, movie reviews, movie trailer reviews, gameplay, walkthroughs, all that good jazz. As usual, don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe,
ready,
tell
to
a friend,
Operation
tell a friend,
Star?
To tell they grandmother. I mean, so right now we're going to get right back into this Ratchet and Clank. This will be part 4 or 5. Last day we went to the City Hall planet. And we are now a ranger in training. So right now we're just continuing with that. And we're just having fun, man. Trying, like I said, this game is a free to download game for this month. I don't even know if it's just in general like a free game to get.
Captain, come in. Clank and I
great,
are in position.
Great buy,
and ready
great
to
purchase.
Operation Falling Star.
Great game to have in the in the collection for sure. Let's get into it. Let's see if I need.
Yeah, it's my shaman personality that keeps you coming back, ain't it? Coach y'all!
Just make sure I don't need that. Let's see. Okay. Which way?
My sensors have picked up one of Drek's prototypes outside this airlock.
Okay. Clank got hands on him. Yeah. Clank hit his swipe at the leg. Let's see. Got all that. I love when PlayStation, like, gives us a game that, like,
what
people clearly would want to play. There's so many games
how
that PlayStation
fortuitous.
Does for these.
It is a Gadgetbot upgrade.
For these,
chip.
For these,
my upgrade should allow me to reprogram these Gadgetbots.
Oh, hold up.
How you doing out there, Clank?
I just picked up a new gadget.
Oh, man. What'd you get? You know, you have to share whatever you found.
I think I will save these for me. Thank you. But there is still a prototype device nearby. I will collect it for you.
Oh, fine.
Oh, get out of here. Hello? Okay. So this robot can create bridges. Okay, nice. Nice. Okay. God. I was trying to aim it towards the thing, it wouldn't it? Hello.
Hmm.
I think maybe no. There it is. Hello? There we go. Come on over. Hello, my friend, hello. This is dope, so blow up, huh?
My upgrade should allow me to reprogram these gadgetbots.
How do I get the other robot now? Good question. Good question. That one. Wait, no. Oh, yep, okay. Yeah. There we go, brain. Like the way you're working right now.
Quite the puzzle.
Not quite. Bouncy nigga. Hello. Get you. Nope, wrong one. Yep. There we go. Puzzle's gonna get a little bit more difficult in a second, I can tell. Need to bring that one in here. My jet boots. We are now Ratchet.
Come in,
boots.
Ratchet. I just located a pair of Clankin' magma boots. Returning to your position now.
Awesome. I always wanted a pair of magma boots. Good work, pal. See you in a bit.
Too puny to wear the magma boots himself. Plank, return them to Ratchet.
You finally have enough.
Ratchet, what's your status on Operation Falling Star?
We got a little distracted. We're on it.
All right. Let's see. All right. Oh, it's right there. Then. Okay. Hello.
Weapons here! I got weapons!
Are you sure you want to exchange bolts for this?
You won't regret it!
Mr. I don't even know what he
don't
does.
Don't forget! Let Mr. Zircon do the work for you!
Perhaps the trespasser will be useful here.
Hmm. now. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, you can do auto hack too. Board warship. Is that for a whole new mission?
According to my database, we are headed to a shuttle designed for transporting Drek's high-value experiments.
Well, I'll give him this. He stays busy. Let's go see what he's been making.
Intruder detected. Intruder detected.
This robot really does that much. Oh yeah, he does. Okay.
You know what warned you about, Mr. Zircon?
Hold up.
I shall let you live. Sigh. Mr. Zircon lives only to kill.
Shit, that was my fault. God dang. Charles, wake up. There it is.
Keep moving.
That's Glor's property!
This doesn't look good.
It took the Predator launcher!
Ship will self-destruct in 20 seconds.
Come on! Oh, dear.
Oh, I go the wrong way?
Ship will self-destruct in 10 seconds.
Bro, did I go the wrong way?
4, 3, 2, 1. Have a nice day.
How did I go the wrong way? It wasn't it only like one way to get in? Yeah, clearly I died. That was weird. Okay.
This doesn't look good.
Yeah.
Ratchet, we must
keep
moving.
Okay, so clearly we're supposed to go left.
Property.
Oh dear.
Ship will self-destruct in 20 seconds. Ship will self-destruct in 10 seconds.
Bro, which way do I go? Am I like
three,
tripping?
2, 1. Have a nice day.
Come on.
Where is the damn ship? Am I bugging, bro? Where is this damn ship at?
This doesn't look good.
There's gotta be another way I'm supposed to go. This is weird.
Ratchet, we must keep moving.
Like
that's
what?
Self-destruct in 20 seconds.
It took the Predator launcher!
Come on!
Ship will self-destruct in 10 seconds.
Oh dear.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Dude, I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Oh god, I'm supposed to be pressure triangle. Alright, slow.
Attention scientists! Chairman Grip here. I just wanted to thank you for all of your hard work these last few months. I may be your leader, but I am nothing without the tenacious Blarg here and in the building. The weapon your craft will help mark the beginning of a glorious new era for our kind.
Immediately.
Keep going. I'll be with you every step of the... Oh, come on! He was out of bounds! Open your eyes, ref!
Yah!
Give me all that.
All this. It appears Chairman Drek has been growing his own army.
Well, it appears.
Mm-hmm.
probably shouldn't have did that. My bad. Got it. Thought y'all wanted to be free. Let's see why y'all was in the goddamn game.
This is just a reminder that all projects, files, and experiments are the property of Dragon. However, I welcome all people.
Should you hand what?
You with this property, feel free to voice your concern to one of the armed murderous warbots currently patrolling the hall.
Oh, shit.
For your safety.
I'm trying to switch up the use of my stuff every now and then. Okay, well, my gun's out, so let's use this. Okay.
The subjects have escaped. Big lock for him or herself.
Captain, come in. It looks like Drek has been experimenting on creatures.
It'll take more than a few bugs to scare off Captain Quark. Unless there are spiders. Are there spiders? No, I'll never get comfortable in this bed. Mission control, where I'm monitoring you from.
Whoa, hold up. Rubitron. A1 in there. Oh shit. Yeah. Get that golden wrench. Get that golden screw. A lovely day. Alright. Oh god.
Fellow Blarg, I've recently learned that you have been sneaking into our restricted area to feed subject 857B Echo. This is a friendly reminder that 857B Echo is not a pet, and should you stop feeding it, its next meal will be you.
No! Aye. Oi, bae.
Fellow Blarg, I've recently learned that a few of you have been sneaking into our restricted area to feed subject 857B Echo. This is a friendly reminder that 857B Echo is not a pet. And
how did he feel here?
It, its next meal will good be Lord. You.
Come on. shit. Kill him, kill him. Kill him. Kill him.
Better find some nanotech.
Kill him. Good job there, Roby. Yeah. Good sheet. Alright, there's more ammo.
Locked and loaded.
Converse ammo stored in ammo crates come with twice as many. Alright, nice. Nice, nice, nice. Goes there. There you go. Right. Yeah, yeah, yeah. We're in the pits of Tartus.
Attention, intruder. You have entered the testing facility for a Blargian snaggle beast. Chairman Alonzo Trek thanks you for your sacrifice.
You know what gun we about
Captain,
to use.
Did you know Drek's secret project was a Blargian snaggle beast?
It is. I wonder why it wasn't in any of my intel. I was expecting something much less lethal.
This dude trying to kill us.
Just relax and remember what I taught you.
What did you teach me? Captain?
Old boy tried to kill us. Gotta fight King Kong.
Oh boy.
Uploading ground pound protocol.
Oh god. Oh whoa. What? Oh.
Yeah.
boy.
Almost got him, folks.
IQ points to this dimwit.
Get him. Yep, let's go.
I yield. Please don't hurt me.
Tell us what you
tell us what you know about Drek's plan.
Whoa. Thanks. Yeah, what he said.
I can give you this info pot.
You watch this one, pal. I'm just gonna take five.
Greetings, Blarg imbeciles. If you're watching this info bot, you've been selected for the beta trial of my latest invention. The SK-81 Jetpack! Though initial testing had a few small setbacks, I'm happy to report that I worked out all of the kinks. Now you can use your XK-81 jetpack to traverse the skies, giving you an advantage over those morons on the ground. The XK-81 jetpack. Come pick yours up at our base on Gaspar.
Dr. Nefarious is not responsible for death, dismemberment, or irreparable injury to your central nervous system.
AKA,
Captain,
I don't really believe in this shit, but
we
buy
just
one.
Defeated the Snaggle Beast and found out what Drek is up to.
You did? But that's him. Impressive.
All right. Go shit. Go shit. That was a good playthrough. That is gonna do it. for this part. I will see you guys in the next one. This is Ratchet and Clank. Again, this is a free download for this month. I think they just one of the games they just give out. You know how they used to just give out free games without you having to have like a PlayStation Plus or not. This is one of them games, man. It's a classic game. Nostalgia for the people who used to play it on the PS3, PSP. That's when I started playing this, as I told you guys. Having fun with it. What is that? Oh, it's just a thing. Yeah, I'm having fun with it. This is one of them games where, like I said, like if I die, I don't get too mad about it, because it's meant to be like a little laid back, you know, gameplay type. I'm having fun with this. Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe. You guys stay safe out there. Keep living, keep laughing, keep loving, keep gaming. And I will catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.